offended. I'm not offended. I'm not offended at you, except on my IG page and my Facebook page. They all ran from their Muslim countries to reside in a non-Muslim country. And the sad part about it, some of them be more American than the real Americans. Some of our brothers and sisters who migrate to these countries, they want to prove, so bad that they're part of them. And you, when Allah says in the Quran and in the English translation, those who came before you, the people of the book, the Jews and the Christian, will never accept you, except until you give up your religion and follow their way of life. That's it. So all of that coming on here, attacking your brothers and sisters, you know, mingling with these people, thinking that they're going to accept you. Allah knows his creation. Allah said they will never accept you until you give up your religion and follow their religion. This is the fact. So by you going to these countries, getting a passport, trying to fit in, you know what I mean? They still look at you like a sellout, because majority of them know what the Muslims supposed to be like. So when you go and they see these people, they come from certain African countries, Asian countries, Arab countries, and they name Ibrahim, for example, and they say, oh, call me Abraham. Or they name Ayub, and they like, call me Job. Hi, I'm Joseph. They name Yusuf. They trying to fit in. People don't respect people who turn like, who are like chameleons. You know what I mean? People respect you when you, that's why, mashallah, I do respect our brothers and sisters who probably had to go to these places. They had no other choice. Their parents was there. You know what I mean? So they was raised in these places, but they hold on to their religion and their identity. They're not afraid. Mashallah, they hold on to their Islamic identity. That's why I respect these people. And then most of them are trying their best to go back to a Muslim country, to go back to their land. Alhamdulillah, man. I respect people like that.